As Jordan Staal will take the opening draw against J.G. Pageau. And here we go for real. As Carolina, the line that completed the comeback, starts for Rod Brind'Amour. Teravainen with it, spinning. He'll get a shot off, but that'll miss the target. Now this will be deflected off the stick of Teravainen. Burns for through again at the top of the blue paint. Back for Burns. Burns a shot, he scores! Brent Burns! With the persistence, Carolina breaks through early. It's 1-0 Hurricanes.
You won't see a better example of how quickly he gets this to net. Love that Nate just funnels the puck, and what a quick release with the shot block coming. I mean, that's unbelievable. Cizikas is really in the lane, and Burns, who gets it to the net and long has, quicker than maybe any other defenseman in the league. Teravainen with a net front.
In all of game number two in Carolina, is five away from hitting their 12 markers. Now here's a chance, a long drive, rebounds up for Anderson, makes the save. First it's Barzal, then the follow-up on Dobson.
The first one, heavy shot from Barzal. I mean, just really a body save, but then what a save on the pinching Noah Dobson. Just watch his glove hand here. He's locating the post. It's a different save than he made in St. Louis, but you've got to locate the post here, because if you go right at the puck, you're...
Well, Dobson is in some elite company in Islanders history. We'll get to that as Svechnikov charges into the Islanders zone. He'll lay it back. Orlov looks for a lady shoot. He scores! The offense from the defense on display. Dmitry Orlov's made it 2-0 Carolina.
And this is a Russian moment of magic. Svechnikov, no panic, like the NFL draft's going on, like a quarterback. Looking at the first receiver, not there. Second, not there. Go to the weak side defenseman, which has been there.
Now Aho, time is winding down, 4 seconds. Sent across, and it's delivered right on target. And Sorokin gets across with a big save.
No, I'm right there with you, Tripp, especially in the playoffs. You know, you can never be too comfortable with a lead.
Especially when it truly, end of the first period, could be 3-4-0.
Now it's Captain Pellick. On the side of the net. Lee out in front. The score! Pierre Engvall. And it's Carolina. Sees the Islanders cutting to their lead.
Well, Engvall was inconsistent late in the regular season, was even a healthy extra. And here he wastes no time.
Now Chatfield, he tries to feed that one for Drury. It hit Jack Drury's stick, but skittered off target. Now Orlov for Chatfield. His pass right in the middle of the ice for Svechnikov. Quick shot, the score! Sebastian Aho wasting no time! And a wrister puts Carolina back up by two. It's 3-1 Hurricanes.
Or Sorokin in this game. Boy, has blocker side halfway up and above been a beautiful shot location for the Hurricanes. Svechnikov, his second assist, long change, no dust off from Chatfield in transition, fresh troops on the ice, Aho just beginning his shift, and used every bit of the flex on that left stick.
Try to get that beneath the net, and he's trying to step away with it for the Islanders. And hanging onto it is fashion. He's being watched by Chatfield. Now a long drive out in front, they score! On the rebound! Brock Nelson hammers it one, hammers that one, and the Canes lead is cut to a goal.
And the initial shot hits Palmieri, and the bounce that the Islanders are obviously looking for goes right to Nelson. And three 30-plus goal scores for New York. And Nelson hadn't found the back of the net until just now. That's a bounce. Palmieri gets to the net first, above the paint.
Quickly across. Romanov. Now Pageau. Romanov coming in. Mr. Anderson! Are you kidding me?
The windmill of greatness.
Frederick Anderson. If you need him, everyone. The Canes have a one-goal lead thanks to a save of saves. Along the boards, out for Martinuk, 3 seconds left. He'll send it to center ice, and this one is over. Carolina takes a 3-0 series lead, and they hang on for a 3-2 win here tonight.